Well-balanced and nutritious diet has many benefits. On the other hand, a diet lacking in nutrients may cause a variety of unpleasant symptoms. These symptoms are your body's way of communicating potential vitamins and mineral deficiencies. Recognizing them can help you adjust your diet accordingly. This video reviews the most common signs of vitamin and mineral deficiencies and how to address them. But before everything, don't forget to subscribe our channel and turn those notifications on and like this video. Number 1. Brittle hairs and nails. A variety of factors may cause brittle hairs and nails. One of them is a lack of biotin. Biotin, also known as the vitamin B7, helps the body convert food into energy. A deficiency in biotin is very rare, but when it occurs, brittle thinning or splitting hairs and nails are some of the most noticeable symptoms. Other symptoms of biotin deficiency include chronic fatigue, muscle pain, cramps, and tingling in the hands and feet. Pregnant women, heavy smokers and drinkers, and people with digestive disorder like Crohn's disease are the greatest risk of developing biotin deficiency. Also, the prolonged use of the antibiotics and some anti-seizure medication is a risk factor. Eating raw egg whites may cause biotin deficiency as well. That's because raw egg whites contain avidin, a protein that binds to biotin and can reduce its absorption. Food rich in biotin include egg yolk, organ meal, fish, meat, dairy, nuts, seeds, spinach, broccoli, cauliflower, sweet potatoes, yeast, whole grains, and bananas. Adults with brittle hair or nails might consider trying a supplement that provides about 30 micrograms of biotin per day. However, only a few small studies and case reports have observed the benefits of supplementing with biotin. So a biotin-rich diet may be the best choice. Number 2. Mouth ulcers or cracks in the corners of the mouth. Lesions in and around the mouth may partly be linked to an insufficient intake of certain vitamins or minerals. For instance, mouth ulcers, also commonly referred to as canker sores, are often the result of deficiencies in iron or vitamin D. One small study notes that patients with mouth ulcers appears to be twice as likely to have iron levels. In another small study, around 28% of patients with mouth ulcers had deficiencies in thiamine, vitamin B1, riboflavin, vitamin B2, and pyridoxine, vitamin B6. Angular chelates, a condition that causes the corner of the mouth ulcers to crack, split, or bleed, can be caused by excess salivation or dehydration. However, it may also be caused by an insufficient intake of iron and D vitamins, particularly riboflavin. Foods rich in iron include poultry, meat, fish, legumes, dark leafy greens, nuts, seeds, and whole grains. Good sources of thiamine, riboflavin, and pyridoxine include whole grain, poultry, meat, fish, eggs, dairy, organ meats, legumes, green vegetables, turkey vegetables, nuts, and seeds. If you experience these symptoms, try adding the foods above to your diet to see if your symptoms improve.